Roman Empire is that it had a vast and sophisticated system of aqueducts that transported water over long distances to provide for the needs of its cities and people. The most famous of these aqueducts is the Pont du Gard in southern France, which was built in the 1st century AD and still stands as a remarkable example of Roman engineering and architecture.